of the most crucial elements inside the body and blood platelets are the most crucial elements of blood. If it concerns you that your blood platelets levels may be falling off track, eat this super food to increase your blood platelets naturally. Platelets are the thinnest cells in the blood that provide protection to human body against excessive blood loss. When we suffer from any injury, they help in forming clots. If one of your blood vessels gets damaged, it will send signals to the platelets to form a clot and repair the damage. If the blood platelets count falls below normal, that is 150,000 to 45,000 platelets per microliter of circulating blood, the condition is called thrombocytopenia. It can either be inherited or may occur due to a number of medications or conditions such as dengue, alcohol intake, and viruses. You can, however, maintain platelet levels by consuming foods that are rich in iron. Here are some of the best foods to increase blood platelets naturally. Pomegranate. If you have been wondering how to improve blood platelets, pomegranate has got you back, because pomegranate, which is known for its healthy and medicinal properties from ancient times, is loaded with nutrients such as vitamin C, which boosts immune system, minerals and antioxidants. Its rich red color is a proof of the iron content in it. You may eat either it raw or drink its juice. Milk. Milk is an excellent source of calcium, phosphorus and potassium, and is also one of the best natural ways to increase blood platelets. Calcium not only builds strong bones, teeth and prevents osteoporosis, but also helps regenerate the number of blood platelets in the body. Calcium, vitamin K and a protein called fibrinogen all work together to increase platelet count and the blood's ability to form clots. Without adequate level of calcium, your body can take longer to form blood clots. You can also consume cheese, yogurt and other organic dairy products to maintain calcium levels. Lean proteins. Proteins form the building block for bodily tissues. Lean protein foods are excellent sources of zinc and vitamin B12, which is essential for reversing effects of thrombocytopenia. People with reduced platelets should switch to a diet which has adequate amount of lean protein such as turkey, chicken and fish. Papaya. Do you know that papaya leaf extract is excellent for overall blood production and increase in platelet count? Yes. Just put some water and papaya leaves in a kettle. Turn the kettle on middle heat for 10 to 15 minutes to slowly draw the extract from papaya leaves. The solution should be boiled until the liquid simmers down to half its volume. Drink this extract twice a day to increase blood platelet count. Consumption of either cod liver oil or flaxseed oil is good for your immune system. Both the oils combat the tendency of the blood to confuse and attack its own platelets. Thrombocytopenia or low platelet count can happen due to various autoimmune disorder. These oils not only reduce inflammation in the body but also improve blood circulation. Vitamin A. Vitamin A plays a vital role in the formation of healthy platelets and protein in the body. A healthy protein regulates the process of cell division and growth. Regular consumption of food rich in vitamin A is important to sustain normal body functioning. Foods that are rich in vitamin A include pumpkin, carrot, kale and sweet potatoes. Now that you know what to eat to increase count of blood platelets, then start eating them and improve your platelet count. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and family members and also subscribe to our channel.